Hello, my name is David Bradburn with BAUM USA, and today we're bringing you a video that explains how to connect VarioUltra to an iPhone using Bluetooth. We hope you enjoy the video. Thank you. So I have an iPhone 6 on my left, and then I have a VarioUltra 20. So I'm in the Braille note taker mode. I'm going to use my Navi stick. I'm going to tap up two lines. And this brings me to the settings menu. I press in on the Navi stick to go into settings. The first thing that we're going to read on the Braille display is alerts. I go up a line, it goes to Braille display, and then the next line is Bluetooth. I go into the Bluetooth submenu, and what I see here is a check box. And actually, we have the letters CHK at the very beginning to indicate this is a checkbox. The checkbox is empty. I just see two brackets. To turn on Bluetooth, which I do have to do in order for this to work, I can either press the cursor routing button above the empty checkbox, and that will cause the Bluetooth to be switched on. The Braille display gives me a message as such telling me that. The other thing that I could have done is to have press the Navi stick button and gone to the right. Once it's on, it automatically goes down to the next line, which is scan. So when we do scan, it's going to be looking for other Bluetooth devices that are in range. Before I do that, I have to just turn our attention briefly to the iPhone. Now, I do have VoiceOver switched on, so this is going to speak as we go. So if I...
Settings.
I go into settings.
Double tap to open. Settings. Setting. Airplane. Wi-Fi. Bluetooth.
Swipe
on.
Down
button.
To Bluetooth.
Setting. Bluetooth. Bluetooth. On.
So Bluetooth
Double tap
is
to toggle
on.
Setting.
So that's exactly where I want to be. I don't have to do anything with the iPhone for right this moment. So I'm going to go ahead and press the thumb key on the left, the B9 key, to activate scanning. So I do that. It says that it's searching for devices, and we're waiting for it to come back with an iPhone, the name of which is BAUM USA. And I can see that it's changed, and as I read on the Braille display, it says BAUM USA in range. That's great. I now use the Navi stick to go down one line, and we have the option to pair. So I'm going to use one of the cursor routing buttons above the word pair to initiate the pairing request. The phone, meanwhile, is going
Secure.
To receive this
Text
and it's going to ask
is
us
editing. Character
to
mode.
Enter
Insertion
the pairing
point
code.
At start. One.
I swipe down to one, double tap once, twice, three times, four times, swipe
Pin.
Left
Secure.
To go
pair.
Up
Button.
Twice. I get to pair, double tap.
Pair. Bluetooth. Settings. Back button.
So the pairing with the phone has been done as far as VarioUltra is concerned. And it says BAUM USA pairing, and if I was to carry on to the right-hand side, it says successful. So I'm going to Navi stick down on the VarioUltra to OK, and just select OK. And at this point, I'm now going to switch VarioUltra to Braille display mode. When I do that, it initially displays USB. Meanwhile, on the iPhone, I'm going to exit out of Bluetooth settings. And now I'm going to come
Control,
down to
do not disturb,
general.
General button setting. General
come down
about
to accessibility.
Software accessibility button. General back button. Access vision voiceover on
voiceover.
Button. Accessibility back button. Use sub speech button. Braille button.
I come down to Braille settings in voiceover. Double tap.
Voiceover back alert disc. Choose a Braille in progress. Selected. VarioUltra 20D35DC98F0000. Not connected.
Okay, that's our VarioUltra. So double tap.
Selected. VarioUltra 20D35DC98F0000. Connecting. Braille display output. 6-dot. Button.
So the VarioUltra and the phone at this point now are connected. Now, on the VarioUltra, if I use the S2, system button 2, S2, and press a button, I'm using B4 for channel 1, it comes up with BT1 BAUM USA on the Braille display. So now, if I use my Navi stick and Navi stick to the left,
Braille, heading, voiceover,
I'm now
back
controlling
button.
The phone without having to touch the phone. So the phone could potentially be in my pocket or in my bag. As long as it's in Bluetooth range, it's going to work. In our earlier overview video of VarioUltra, we explained that the display buttons to the left and right of the Braille display can be used to control other devices, such as the iPhone. So for example, if I want to go to the home position, I just do D1, 2, and 5, which are the same dot combination for the letter H, and it exits the settings and goes back to the menu. So as we exit on the Braille display, it now says the name of the icon that we are presently over or on the phone. If I use the Navi stick and Navi stick to the right,
Notes. Double tap to
open.
It says
Notes and then double tap to open. If Facebook. I go to the right again,
double tap
it says
to open.
Facebook. And every message that we hear through VoiceOver, such as double tap to open, as it's spoken, that message is also displayed on the Braille display of the VarioUltra. So at this point, if I wanted to, I could be typing on the VarioUltra and making text come up on the phone. I could be using VarioUltra to read books or emails or other information that happened to be on the phone. And everything, again, that's spoken by VoiceOver, assuming that you have speech switched on, will be displayed in Braille. Our VarioUltra 20 and the iPhone 6 are paired via Bluetooth, and we have already connected and shown it working. But now we're in a situation where most of us find ourselves, which is we get to the point where we've woken up, we're ready to start our day, and now we want to use our phone and VarioUltra together again. The VarioUltra is already switched on and in Braille display mode. I'm going to switch the phone on. And as I do so, within about 5 seconds, the phone is seen by VarioUltra, and actually the Braille display came to life showing BAUM USA, which is the name of our phone. I'm using the fingerprint to actually go into the device.
Settings. Double tap to open.
And so we'll just give it a second just to catch up. And so it's now displaying the word settings on the Braille display, which is the icon that we're in. And if I use the Navi stick.
Notes. Double Facebook. Double tap to open.
So we are now connected once more. And when we're ready to leave again, we just press the power button of the phone.
Screen lock.
VarioUltra vibrates to indicate that the connection has been lost. And then we can switch off the VarioUltra and we're done. In continuation, we have our VarioUltra 20, which is paired and connected presently with my iPhone. But we also have an iPad. The iPad has also been paired via Bluetooth. As you may know, VarioUltra is unique among Braille note takers in that it can connect simultaneously with up to 5 different devices. That's one device via the standard, via the micro USB. And 4 devices via Bluetooth. So as we saw before, if I hold down S2 and press B4, Braille key 4, it tells me that the channel, BT1, and the name of the device, which is BAUM USA, is the name of my phone. If I hold down S2 and tap B5, the focus of the Braille display now is looking at the iPad. So if I use the Navi stick at this point,
photos, music.
I'm actually controlling things on the iPad. If I hold S2 and do B4, it goes back to the iPhone.
Notes. Facebook.
So I can also go through my options
Settings.
There as well.
Double tap to open.
The devices don't know that they're competing for my attention. They all sit there happily just where we left off. In fact, I can even switch with the device mode switch to go back to the Braille note taker mode. I'm now in the main menu of my note taker. Meanwhile, both my iPhone and my iPad are happily connected and working fine. As soon as I switch back to Braille display mode, I remain with the focus on the phone. S2 plus B5 takes me back to the iPad. And that's how easy it is to use Bluetooth with the VarioUltra. The VarioUltra user guide can also be found online at http://www.baumusa.com/VarioUltra-2020.
manual. Refer to section 2.5 for step-by-step instructions on how to pair VarioUltra with an iOS device. Refer to section 2.12 for step-by-step instructions on how to switch between connected devices. Thank you for watching this video. For additional information about VarioUltra or any of our other solutions, please contact BAUM USA on the web at www.baumusa.com, by telephone to our toll-free number 855-620-7985, or by sending an email to sales@baumusa.com. Thank you.